Going ahead and spraying directly onto the pastel matte paper. This is the light grey colour. I've never actually used this on pastel matte before, and the only thing I found was that it does go a little bit darker than if you were to do it on like a white surface, for example.